Hey, in this video I'll describe how to use camera zoom in After Effects. For this go to composition. New composition. Change its background color if you want and press OK. I already have two images for demonstration. I'll drag these in composition. Now if you have done this, then select both image layers and scale like this. After this, move one image to left and second to right hand, or as you like. Now go to layer, new, null object. Again to layer, new, camera. Press OK and OK. Link your camera to null object by dragging spiral over null object. Make all these layers 3D. Now select null object and press P to bring up position. Drag your slider if you want. I'll remain as it is. Now click stopwatch to make a keyframe. Then drag your slider across to how long you want to take while zooming in. And then just zoom it in by changing Z axis. Adjust it like you want. Zoom it more. To make keyframes smooth, select both keyframes and press F9 or right click and go to Keyframe Assistant and click Easy Ease. And you can see it just zooms in nicely. And now if you want to zoom it out again, then move your slider further and set default values. So you can see it zooms out. Zooming in. And zooming out. I hope this video helps you. Please like, comment and subscribe.